second dose. In your latest coronavirus numbers now, the daily death toll is now the highest it's been in a month. The DHS reports that there were 19 deaths in the state. New cases in Wisconsin saw a drop, though, by nearly 500 new cases, bringing the total to nearly 600,000. 930 of those cases were part of the 5 COVID-19 variants that have been found in the state. And rain or shine, local boys.